Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. Barely 4 days after General Onkar Valère, commander of the 5th Joint Military Region, told some members of the press in Kumbu, Bui Division of the Northwest Region, that the dreaded self-styled General No Pity, commander of the Ambazonia Restoration Forces in Kumbu, was on the run. He resurfaced in Bambili, Tuba subdivision of Bamali, Indop subdivision, June 19, 2021, causing panic. No Pity is one of the self-acclaimed Ambazonia generals who seems to have a latitude to operate in more than just his original base of command, as he has been seen leading operations carried out in Gokitunja, Bui Division, Donga Mantung, and Mezamo divisions of the Northwest Region. In a video circulating online in which he made his presence known in Bambili, he has captured a civilian believed to be a close ally of the military in Bambili and is seen making a call to the assistant brigade commander of Tuba to confirm if he knows the said ally. Unsuspecting to the brigade commander of Tuba, he gives up the identity of his trusted ally, thinking he is talking to the fellow military colleagues. Walters, the man captured in the video, was tricked by No Pity and his men to think that they were regular Cameroon military forces. Excited to prove his alliance with the military, he quickly announced that he is with the brigade commander every day. Unknown to him, he was using his mouth to dig his own grave. He was thus asked to confirm his claims, and he quickly presented the number of the assistant brigade commander for Tuba, who was called from his phone. No Pity and his men kill military officers and take away their military gears, including uniforms. They seem to have sufficient military wear in their gallery now to impersonate large military units. The weapons they carry around demonstrate high military artillery. Now, civilians who have any dealings with the military and vice versa have been shivering after seeing the video. It is now clear to them that it is hard to trust anyone in military wear, as even Ambazonia Restoration fighters dress like that. It will now appear that General Onkar Valère's Tuesday, June 15, 2021 declaration in Kumbu at the end of the Operation Kumbu Clean that No Pity was on the run misled even the military around Bui Division, giving No Pity and his men the opening to hit them even hard. It is worth mentioning that this operation lasted 30 days since May 15, 2021, after the Northwest Governor's convoy encountered serious attacks from armed separatists in Jakiri.